I'm not a poet. I'm just a woman. And as a woman, there is no way for me to make my own money. Not enough to earn a living or to support my family. And if I had money, which I don't, they will belong to my husband the moment we got married. If we had children, they'll be his, not mine. They'll be his property. So don't sit there and tell me that marriage is not an economic proposition. Because it is. It may not be for you, but most certainly it is for me.